For most Americans, Thanksgiving is a time for family, eating good food, and of course, watching great sporting events. Along with the football games, the B-Sens played in a Turkey Day contest against Adirondack. Even though they had to put in work today, the Sens have a lot to be thankful for this hockey season.
Well, right now I'm very thankful for being in second place. We're not used to being there over the past few years, so I'm thankful for that.
I'm thankful I have a job. I've been here for 7 years, so I'm very, very thankful to be back in Binghamton. I love the town of Binghamton and have great fans.
I'm thankful for the LT and just to get a chance to play hockey.
I'm just thankful to be playing right now and be healthy so far, and we get a few more points out of it.